or declarations of interest. The first item following those is the report from the Audit and Risk Management Committee, that the information is received, that we note the recommendations and confirm the authority of the Mayor and the Chief Executive to sign the letter of representation to Audit New Zealand. So would Councillor Manji, would you like to move that? And seconded by Andrew Turner, I'll put that motion. All those in favour say aye.
Aye.
Those opposed say no. That is carried.